Good day, dear ladies and gentlemen. We are glad to welcome you at MAX 2021 International Space and Aviation Salon. It is one of the largest aviation exhibitions in the world, and now we would like to present this year's new examples of Russian military aviation equipment. The following aircraft that can be found in Rosoboron Export Catalog and will be demonstrated at the MAX 2021 International Space and Aviation Salon is a state-of-the-art Sukhoi Su-57E perspective multirole fighter. Sukhoi Su-57E perspective multirole fighter is a fifth-generation fighter, and it is designed for execution of a wide range of combat tasks while operating against aerial, ground, and surface targets day and night with the use of the up-to-date, progressive, guided and unguided weaponry. The Su-57E aircraft has a number of unique combat and functional features, such as low visibility in various wavelengths, including due to the internal placement of air weapons, supersonic cruise flight mode, super maneuverability and supersonic maneuverability, high noise immunity and intelligent pilot support. Developed intelligent pilot support and high level of automation make it possible to effectively pilot the aircraft and solve the entire range of combat missions with one crew member. Due to its low radar signature, the aircraft is capable of using long-range air-to-air and air-to-surface weapons, which have no analogs in the world, without entering the detection zone of the enemy's fighter's radar and ground air defense systems. The combination of new combat properties ensure the Su-57E air superiority over all known foreign fighters. Now let's move on to the Ilyushin Il-78 MK-90A refueling tanker. Il-78 MK-90A tanker is intended for in-flight refueling of different types of aircraft by means of three aerial refueling pods and can perform fuel distribution on the ground. It can be operated in any climatic and weather conditions, round the clock, in simple and partially adverse weather conditions. In flight, it can deliver up to 78 tons of fuel at a distance of 1,000 km away from the basing airfield, or up to 62 tons of fuel at a distance of 2,000 km. Thanks to the effective constructive ideas, the Il-78 MK-90A comprises the following features. The aircraft can perform takeoff and landing from stationary airfields with concrete runways, as well as from dispersal airfields equipped with unpaved runways. Possibility of simultaneous refueling of four aircraft on the ground, as well as armored and transport vehicles. Capability of operational conversion in airfield conditions from a refueling tanker into a military transport aircraft for transportation and air dropping of military equipment, cargo and personnel, as well as into a firefighting version and a flying hospital. So, the Ilyushin Il-78 MK-90A tanker is a reliable and highly effective platform for aircraft refueling. Among novelties of MAX 2021 is the Ilyushin Il-114-300 turboprop transport aircraft, which is made entirely of Russian components and materials. The aircraft is designed for passenger transportation by means of local airlines, including in regions with poorly developed airfield infrastructure, as well as to operate in adverse climatic conditions. Equipped with TV7-117-STO1 turboprop engines, it has unique flight characteristics in terms of flight duration and can act as an air platform for creating a wide range of special-purpose aircraft and execution of aerial reconnaissance, long-term patrolling, search and rescue, and other tasks. The next one is a cutting-edge assault helicopter Mil-Mi-38T that is promoted on the foreign market by Rosoboron Export. Mi-38T is designed to transport troops, cargoes, weapons, and military equipment inside a cargo cabin or on the external sling, as well as to perform medical evacuation, passenger tasks, and search and rescue missions. The Mi-38T helicopter has the most spacious transport cabin with a volume of 29.5 cubic meters, which provides comfortable transportation of up to 40 servicemen of 5,000 kilos cargo, including light vehicles of the Jeep type. On an external sling, it is possible to transport bulky cargoes weighing up to 5,000 kilos. The Mi-38T is equipped with two Russian TV7-117V turboshaft engines, which ensure a high level of safety in flight operation of the helicopter and makes it possible to continue flight in the event of a failure or combat damage to one of the engines. The helicopter is fitted out with an integrated onboard equipment complex, which provides the helicopter crew with the necessary flight and navigation information, centralized control and management of onboard radio navigation and radio communication equipment. The main and tail rotor blades are made of composite materials. Comparing to other helicopters of this class, Mi-38T has the most spacious cargo cabin and higher weightlifting capability. The utility helicopter is an optimal platform for creating various modifications, including military special purpose. In terms of MAX 2021, a wide variety of modern Russian air weapons will be demonstrated. We would like to concentrate your attention on the following missiles: RVVBD air-to-air long-range guided missile. RVVBD long-range air-to-air guided missile is designed to engage air targets at the range of 200 km, including the most important ones at any time from all angles in the electronic countermeasures conditions against the earth background and water surface, including with multi-channel firing, according to the fire-and-forget principle. The guidance system is inertial, with radio correction on the initial phase and active radar self-homing on the final phase of the flight. The next one is KH-31PD, air-launched high-speed anti-radar missile. A powerful high-speed anti-radar missile for engaging radio-emitting ground and surface objects as part of anti-aircraft missile systems and complexes. The guidance system is inertial, plus wide-range passive radar self-homing head. The following one is KH-35UE tactical anti-ship missile. The KH-35UE tactical anti-ship missile is designed to engage combat, amphibious surface ships and transport vessels, both from strike groups, convoys, or following independently at the range of 260 km. The missile has low visibility due to its small size, ultra-low altitude of the flight trajectory, as well as a special guidance algorithm that provides maximum safety for the use of the missiles with a radar self-homing head. These were the novelties of the upcoming MAX 2021 International Aviation and Space Salon. Don't miss a chance to visit the exhibition and Rosoboron Expert stand to see modern Russian aviation assets in person. See you at MAX 2021 Aviation Salon.